Friends, we all are aware about the UPI and almost all of us have used UPI payment on different third-party apps like Google Pay, Paytm, FreeCharge and others. But most of us fall in trap, which is set by the spammers, and we tend to lose lot of money in lakhs and thousands. So watch this video till the end because I will share important tips so that you guys are protected from the UPI scam and you can do safe UPI payments. Number 1. Pay attention to spam warning. Pay attention to spam warning on the UPI apps. Nowadays, almost all the UPI apps are giving spam warning whenever a suspicious or unknown user sends us the payment request. So don't ignore these warnings and always pay the users who you know. Number 2. Follow security practices. Always enable biometric lock on your UPI apps. Also, never share your phone PIN or your UPI PIN with anyone, not even your friends and family. Number 3. Protect your SIM card. Whenever you lose your SIM card or you lose your phone that time, always contact the operator and blacklist your SIM card. Since our SIM cards are now linked to our bank account, then someone who finds your SIM card can use it to transfer money using UPI payment or any other payment method like net banking or phone banking. So always protect your SIM card. Number 4. Check your account regularly. We tend to ignore small deductions that happen on our account. We need to be wise and see where these deductions are going. Someone might do small deductions on your account and then steal a large amount. Number 5. Avoid open or public Wi-Fi. Whenever you are traveling that time, avoid connecting to public Wi-Fis or open Wi-Fi because a hacker might steal your payment details and your UPI details along with your account details like your username and password. So guys, please stay protected when you are doing any payment online using UPI or any other payment method. Be safe and be wise and follow all the security tips shared in this video. So guys, that's all in this video. Please subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe button down and like and share this video. Thank you.